Welcome to WatchGuard's Daily Security Byte. I'm Corey Nachreiner. Today's story is Apple patches and FaceTime hacks. Today, which is Tuesday, January 22nd, Apple released a bunch of security updates. The updates fixed things in all of their operating systems, which include macOS, iOS, watchOS, and tvOS. They also fixed issues in the Safari browser, as well as vulnerabilities in the Windows version of iCloud. Now, I'm not going to go through all the many vulnerabilities these various patches fix. If you use Apple products, you should just go get the updates as soon as possible. In fact, hopefully you already have your Apple product set to auto-download and install these patches when they become available. So all you really should have to do is press a button saying OK to the updates. That said, to give you the gist of one of the vulnerabilities, the Mac OS update fixes a lot of flaws. In fact, a lot of memory corruption or code execution flaws that might be exploited to either elevate privileges or arbitrarily run code. Now, one of the more interesting flaws is a FaceTime vulnerability. Apple's known for not giving a lot of details, but it seems that a hacker, simply by initiating a malicious FaceTime call, which all he really needs is your phone number or your Apple email address, by initiating this maliciously crafted FaceTime call, he can execute arbitrary code, gaining control of your computer to do many, many bad things. In fact, he might use other elevation of privilege vulnerabilities to gain full control of your Mac computer. So anyways, despite Mac's sort of unfair reputation for being attack or virus free, it does suffer a lot of vulnerabilities in these operating systems as well. So again, if you use Apple products, be sure to get the updates and install them as soon as you can. That's it for today's story. Thanks for watching.